two, one. And we're live.
Welcome to Sunny Side Up. I'm Sunny.
And this is Hitch, coming to you live from Cantor Love Studios. And we're gonna tell you what's up with making delicious food from home. Isn't that right, Hitch? Yeah, you said it. Today, we are going to be making Pear Nana Delights.
Remember what we talked about, Hitch? Just follow me.
First, we're gonna grab as many chopped pear nanas you believe are going to delight your morning.
Wait, is that one hoof full or two? The recipe says...
Then add enough ice to your heart's desire.
And how much is that?
Then swirl in a secret ingredient with your eyes closed, so it's a surprise, especially to you. Now, chop up your favorite fruit.
Sunny, slow down. Sunny, stop closing your eyes while you're operating a blender. Sunny, watch out!
Whoa. Hitch, that pear nana juice went right into my eye.
Oh, Sunny, I'm so sorry.
Guys, get it together. Oh! Keep up the great stuff.
That's okay. Falling is a part of the recipe. You wouldn't dare.